Hello everyone. A few days ago, I introduced a channel with many ideas. How you can create a YouTube channel with millions of views without your face and voice, and get millions of views. Well guys, creators of anime clips along with voiceovers produced by artificial intelligence is used to deliver motivational life lessons, and it gets millions of views. No face, no voice, all done by artificial intelligence. This combination has proven to be very effective. However, mixing copyrighted anime comes with risks. This raises the question, is it possible to produce such clips using artificial intelligence? Interestingly, the answer is yes. Now, you can produce anime clips with the same, if not better, quality than traditional anime, all for free. In this video, I walk you through the process of creating AI-generated short anime. Let's start. As always, I'm here to lead the way. Before that, please like and subscribe to my channel. Let's go. To use ChatGPT to create scripts for these videos, I've directed it to base the scripts and quotes on the principles of Stoic philosophy. It is very important to ensure that ChatGPT uses modern and simple language and avoids hyperbole. This approach prevents him from sounding like a loquacious 18th century lawyer defending an implausible case. I have also provided a quote as inspiration for ChatGPT. As a result, ChatGPT has created 5 scripts suitable for your videos. For example, consider the scenario of how life is like rough seas, and like a skilled captain, one must navigate through these storms rather than avoid them, because adversity builds skill. Great analogy. In today's world, short videos and anime have found their place among the internet audience. With diverse topics and amazing stories, these videos gain millions of views and create a community for synergy and inspiration. In this article, we will explore the creation of motivational anime and short videos and provide tips for creating engaging and popular ones. After the video is finished, it's time to publish it and take promotional actions to attract visitors. Publishing videos on popular sites like YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram can help you reach a larger audience. Also, use social networks and online advertising methods to make your videos reach a wider audience. Let's dive into the process of creating AI-generated anime videos using Pika, formerly known as Pika Labs. With a generous free plan offering 250 credits per month and an additional 30 credits daily once you've exhausted your monthly quota, Pika provides ample opportunities for unleashing your creativity. Having already produced hundreds of videos, I've developed a reliable prompt template that consistently yields impressive results. Here's how to craft your prompt effectively. Subject of the video. Start by defining the central theme of your video. For example, if your script revolves around a skilled sailor navigating rough seas, your subject could be sailboat in a storm. Description of the scene. Provide vivid descriptions of the setting and atmosphere of your video. Envision high waves, crackling lightning, pouring rain, and a dark, ominous ambiance. Style of the video. Since we're creating anime videos, specify the style as Ghibli-style anime. Adding hand-drawn can enhance authenticity. Aspect ratio. Maintain the aspect ratio at 16:9. Although short-form content may suggest a different ratio, sticking with 16:9 ensures compatibility with the model's training data, resulting in better outcomes. Frame rate. Set the frame rate to 12 frames per second, aligning with the standard for most animations and ensuring smoother motion. Camera motion. Add dynamic camera motion to infuse energy into your video. Setting the motion strength to 4 can create a compelling sense of movement. Negative prompts. Preclude undesired elements from appearing in your video by including negative prompts. Words like ugly, distortion, deformation, blurry, low quality, and cheater should be on your list. Seed number. Use a unique seed number for each generation. Maintaining the same seed number allows for variations of a particular generation, while changing it introduces fresh possibilities. Iteratively refine your prompt until you achieve the desired outcome, adjusting the seed number or prompts as needed. With persistence and creativity, you'll craft captivating anime videos that captivate and inspire your audience. Now onto creating the voiceover. If you're looking for a voice that doesn't sound like Siri's annoying cousin, well, it's widely regarded as the most realistic voiceover software out there. Even better, they offer a free plan that gives you 20 minutes of audio production per month. When you go to the sounds section on the left side of the screen, you'll see a wide selection of unique sounds to choose from. Take the time to review them and choose the one that best complements your videos. Once you've found the perfect sound, simply place your script in the designated area and hit Produce. Now, the real fun begins as your script comes to life through the magic of VoiceOver. Now we go to the Lexica site. This site provides you with the best and most powerful photos. We all seek motivation and inspiration to improve our lives and achieve our goals. In this way, motivational anime photos can be a powerful tool to motivate and raise our spirits. As a reliable and attractive resource, Lexica site allows us to use these types of anime pictures to improve ourselves and increase our motivation. By combining the artistic beauty of anime with inspirational and motivational messages, the motivational photos of anime tell us stories of motivation, perseverance, and victory. Usually using beautiful visuals, endearing characters, and powerful messages, these photos remind us that whatever challenges come our way, we can be supported and overcome. To embark on your editing journey, you'll need editing software. I recommend using CapCut, as it's free and incredibly user-friendly. However, feel free to choose any editing software you're comfortable with, as we'll be using basic features only. Start by uploading all the content you've downloaded. Begin by placing the background music and voiceover on the editing timeline. Pay close attention here. Your background music sets the tone of the video and is crucial. Most songs have a drop or climax, where the wavelengths are highest. Strategically place this climax in your video. For instance, I'll position it just before the last line of the voiceover, emphasizing the main lesson. Next, shorten the background music and place it at the start of the editing timeline. Cut off the excess by splitting the track at the right point. Now, it's time to add the generated videos. Change the aspect ratio to 9x16 for short-form content. Drag the videos onto the timeline, enlarging them to cover the screen entirely. Adjust the placement as needed. Listen to the voiceover and pause where you want to switch to the next video. Shorten the clip and add the next one, repeating these steps until the video is complete. Here's a neat trick. If you're working with different video styles or qualities, you can enhance coherence. Adjust the saturation and brightness sliders to give the videos a consistent look. Additionally, adding a black noise overlay can intensify the dramatic effect, akin to watching a French art film. Lastly, don't forget captions. Around 40% of viewers watch short-form content with the sound off. Captions not only engage viewers, but also increase the chances of your video going viral. Animated captions can further enhance viewer engagement and retention. By following these steps and incorporating these tips, you'll craft a captivating and polished video that engages and resonates with your audience. Let's dive in and bring your vision to life. CapCut is a video editing program developed by ByteDance. This program provides users with powerful tools for editing and making professional videos. One of the interesting things about CapCut is that its interface is very simple and user-friendly, so that even novice users can easily use its tools. In CapCut, you will be able to edit videos with various effects, filters, music, text, and a variety of other editing tools. Also, this program provides features like video resizing, moving, merging videos, adding audio compositions, and creating complex video compositions. CapCut supports various video formats and allows you to export your videos in high quality. Also, the app is constantly updated, and new plugins and features are added to improve your video editing experience. Overall, CapCut is a powerful and efficient tool for editing and making professional videos that is suitable for any category of users, from beginners to professionals. If you'd like to enhance your video with subtitles, I recommend using Submagic. This powerful AI tool automatically transcribes your video and adds animated captions, making it engaging and accessible to a wider audience. While Submagic offers a free version, I suggest considering a paid plan to unlock all features. I reached out to Submagic, and they were generous enough to provide a special discount code for our community. You can find the link to Submagic, along with the discount code and other tools used, in the description of this video. Once you've signed up, simply select Create and upload your video from CapCut. Choose from Submagic's 50 supported languages and click Transcribe. Within seconds, you'll have high-quality animated captions ready to go. Submagic offers a variety of pre-made caption templates, including the popular Heroic and Mr. Beast styles. Personally, I prefer the clean style of the Amon Goaty captions for these types of videos, You can customize the color, size, and position of the captions to suit your preferences. After ensuring the transcription is accurate, you can make any necessary manual adjustments. Once satisfied, simply select export and download your video. And just like that, your video is ready to share with the world. And that's it, dear friends. I hope you enjoyed this video and made the most of the information and tools that were shared. If you have any questions or need more guidance, be sure to contact me in the comments section. B. Thank you for coming here and being with me. See you in the next videos.